yesterday, and it's very like, it's different from it's not a long tutu, it's a short. It has hoops. I made it with the hoops. I need to go there. But yeah, I made it with the hoops. So there's two hoops, and I used the floral wire, which is really heavy. It's a heavy wire. I use a floral, and it's coated. Sometimes you can get it, it has like a coating on it all the way around. So I did that, and I wrapped it pretty much double floral. And then I made two circles, and then I attached the circles with the wire. And then I just did the regular, you know, where you take the twill and you do the wrap through, the tug pull wrap throughs. So it's not completely full. It's not a very full tutu, but it's very fun. It's a very fun tutu. It's very puffy. I'm not supposed to tutu model yet. I'm still on a diet, so I'm gonna be on this for a while. I'm on just the fruits. As I added the hummus yesterday, the other day, and it's not helping me, so I'm taking the hummus out. Anyway, I'm gonna take this and I'll show you my methodology with it. Okay, tantria. Now it's more just the practice tutu. I did not do the what do you call it section down there, the bodice more. I didn't do the bodice so much. I had some canvas, so I put the canvas, which is real thick for a waist. You have like art canvas, the roll. That's kind of neat. And then I just attached string, regular like satin string. Lucky me, I had satin string. And then, so I attached it to all of the rounds. So here's all of the round parts. And then, I know I went a little star spangled also. With two-tone color. I didn't think the two-tone was gonna work, but it did actually. It actually kind of comes through all right. I only had one roll of that. They sell a twill in those rolls, little tiny rolls for like, sometimes you can get them for $2 or $3. Usually they're like six. But I had two rolls. So this took up two rolls. And then the floral wire, and then and then on this waistband thing, believe it or not, if you have wire and those twisters, make the wire the little hooks, the eye hooks, make your own eye hooks, and then attach. Arache, is that attach? Something like that. Attach. And then voila. So, and it's pretty good, because at this point, the tutu, I'm not sure the height on my waist, you know, I'm not sure where to put it. If you put it too high, it makes you look weird though. Because then it shows too much of your butt area. If you put it too low, then it shortens the legs. So this is like our big controversy, isn't it? Where to put the actual tutu height? You know, where do you actually start with? And so much are lower. A lot of them are lower. You know, you see the girls walking around like that. But it's not necessarily attractive on a lot of girls' legs because it makes their legs look shorter. You know, they have a long body. But then they have this, you know, it's literally moved the waist down, you know what I'm saying? It tries to move the waist so low. So that's where I'm at here. So with this right now, with the eye, what do you call them, the eye bolts, they're just going to go to wherever my waist decides, you know, on my weight, you know, my weight function. So it's not correct. But they're I'm probably sure, what is it, Gail? That book, Gail Gabran or whatever, the book of ballet, it probably tells you the exact tutu height, you know. But this is a fun one, very fun tutu, and I'm not a tutu model yet, but I will be Oh my gosh. I hate waiting for the weight to drop off. I hate it. I am in like a tantrum of myself. A tantrum. Get it off now. I'm tired of it. Yeah, I'm what do you call those people? And I made it through last night where I didn't have to eat an apple before I go to bed, so that was lucky. A lot of juice. I'm going with a lot of juice, but not like fruit juice straight, more just like the squeeze of lemon in the water. That type of juice. And that's all I'm drinking for like in the evenings, all the way through bed in the morning. So it's kind of like a forced fast. And then I'll try to get it off as quick as possible. And I just ate a big breakfast of watermelon and peach, and a pish, what else, and a plum. So I did eat a lot. And if I ever feel like faint or anything like that, there's the carrots. I can eat one carrot a day. I know they only have 25 calories, but they have a lot of starch, and I believe the starch stops the body from losing the weight faster. I think the starch just is like, slow it down. It's like a carb starch, isn't it? And the fruit doesn't have carb starch as much. It's just like, here today, gone tomorrow. It's easy to digest. Anything that's quick to digest, just like the water and the lemon is very quick to digest. And yeah, I don't care. Even if the lemons are mildewed, I will be using those. I've just gotten too gross. So anyway, took a bar today and that was excellent. It's excellent to dance again. I love it.